Hello everyone, this is Xiaowen from China Mobile. It is a great honor to have this opportunity to share with you the idea and an experiment of digital twin network on service provisioning, which will describe how we can build a digital twin network and finally create an autonomous network with intelligence. In 5G area, network scale has increased dramatically, and business innovation also requires real-time operation based on network slicing, edge computing, and some other technologies. Network management and maintenance are becoming more and more difficult due to higher complexity of services. Therefore, model-driven digital twin network is expected to address these challenges. Digital twin is implemented as software-based network models, where the digital brain is responsible for analysis, AI predictions, simulation, and decision making. The digital body is responsible for real-time perception and interaction with its physical entities, and each network element can have its own digital twins. Then, various AI models can also be embedded into the model to make it intelligent and autonomous. In this project, we first introduced DTN into the network management and maintenance system to achieve 5G service provisioning. Taking SLA assurance as an example, after constructing a digital twin network, all the network configurations, service rules, operation conditions, and resource information will be completely delivered to DTN. Before onboarding, feasibility check can be firstly performed inside the DTN, ensure the provided SLA can be verified. Besides, once the monitored SLA performance cannot be fulfilled, the digital twin itself can generate modification suggestions based on the analysis of real-time input. After that, the suggestions can be validated in DTN without influencing the other services. The closed-loop management of the whole network can achieve the goal of end-to-end SLA assurance, enhance the network reliability and efficiency. Please scan the QR code to go directly to our Catalyst space, where you can view additional content, follow the project, and contact our team.